To attract the very best people into teaching, the Institute of Physics is awarding teacher training scholarships to 150 outstanding individuals who are entering teacher training in the 2015-16 academic year. As an IOP scholar, you will not only receive £25,000 tax-free funding, you will also become part of an exclusive scholarship community. If your online scholarship application is successful, you will be invited to attend an assessment day in London. Being shortlisted for the assessment day is a great achievement. It means your scholarship application clearly stood out from the crowd and you demonstrated a true passion for teaching. Before the assessment day arrives, you'll probably be a little nervous and you'll be wondering how best to prepare. So, what does a scholarship assessment day look like and what should you expect? On arrival, you will receive your name badge and a personalised timetable for the day. We will then take your photograph. Don't worry, this is just for our internal records so we can identify you at our review meeting. Before the assessment process begins, you will have a chance to relax over lunch and network with other potential new teachers. You will also have the chance to chat with staff from the IOP, many of whom were physics teachers in the past. After lunch, you will receive a presentation from a member of the IOP's education team. The presentation will give you a chance to find out a bit more about what we do and how we can support you in your career as a teacher. Once the presentation has finished, the assessment process begins. There are three components to the assessment: a written test, a group discussion, and a panel interview. The written test is designed to assess your knowledge of school-level physics. You will be required to sit a 40-minute written test consisting of 25 multiple-choice questions. They are not the sort of questions which require you to do large numbers of calculations. What you really have to do is to understand the physics at the appropriate level. The discussion group allows us to assess your communication skills and ability to interact with others. It also gives you the chance to share your thoughts on topics and current affairs relating to education. The discussion will take place with two or three other candidates and will be observed by two IOP staff members. Each candidate will randomly select a topic from a red box and will take it in turns to generate some discussion on that topic. For some, the interview is the most nerve-wracking part of the day. The interview lasts for about half an hour. There are two interviewers who will ask you a number of physics-based questions. You are given these questions prior to the day so that you can prepare your explanations in advance. The interviewers will also ask you some questions to establish your commitment to teaching. The purpose of the interview is to assess your communication and interpersonal skills. We also like to get a feel for why you want to teach and how you would cope in certain situations. If you are not awarded a scholarship, please don't give up on teaching. Although we only have a limited number of scholarships to award, there is still a huge demand for physics teachers. You might still be entitled to some funding through the government bursary scheme. After the assessment day, there's still plenty of ways you can keep in touch with the IOP. We offer face-to-face and online support for all teachers of physics, so check out our website and keep an eye on our social media channels for details. Finally, before you apply for your teacher training course, you will definitely need to have some school experience. Register for our school experience programme and we will put you in touch with schools in your local area that are willing to take you on for observational experience.